What's his name?
You, sir. You, Janus.
You, Janus, get back here now.
Forget about the Costa del Sol. This is where it's all happening this summer. Here's Jamie. He's having serious attitude problems with his mum, Sandra.
You're so clever, aren't you? Well, just remember, I gave you those brains, so think on.
Oh, I thought we had a lobotomy.
What did he say?
Explain it to her, Tony.
Well, lobotomy is like when you...
Yes, I know what it means, Tony!
You're fighting it, hon.
Fighting? I've been fighting all my life, so don't talk to me about fighting!
This is Steve. And would you believe it, he's got a spot of bother at home as well.
Looks like fried shite.
Now, Jamie would like to be Steve's best mate.
I've knocked for you a few times. I thought you might have come round. I was out, all right? What's weird about that? Well, I've been worried about you.
Best mate, and maybe a little bit more, if you know what I mean. And then there's me.
You all right, Leah?
Leah? Who's Leah?
So, who am I?
Well, that's not natural, is it?
A girl her age into Mama Cass. And what's the matter with Madonna?
She's a flag.
Hypocrite.
I used to push him around in a little frilly hat. A big blue pram called Queen of the Road.
I think I'll have two of you and 10 of your mate. Hello.
I suppose the shag's out the question then.
It doesn't matter where you look, if you want to find a beautiful thing.
Thank you to all members of the Academy. This award means so much to me. I've never won anything in my life before. I have to thank my manager and my band.
Leah, are you drunk?